What's up? Back for another little workout. Today's another leg day. Gonna try to go heavy on some squats. I'm trying to get to the point where I can squat 315 for like a few sets. So we're gonna try to. I'm gonna try to get the weight up today. You know, see what I can move. See how hard I can push myself today. I don't know if Kevin's gonna do that. I know he doesn't like squats too much. I'm honestly too tired for this, but gotta get it done, right? Super inspirational, yeah. I don't know, we'll see how this goes. I'll get Kevin's thoughts right now. But yeah.
Fall asleep.
Alright.
This is where the pre-workout comes in. I don't have anything.
Dreams. People told me slow my roll. I'm screaming out, fuck that. I'ma do just what I want. Looking ahead, no turning back. If I fall, if I die, know I lived it to the fullest. If I fall, if I die, know I lived in missing bullets. I'm on the pursuit of happiness, and I know everything will shine. Ain't always gonna be sweats waking up to the sky. Tell me what you know about dreams, dreams. Tell me what you know about night terrors. Nothing. You don't really care about the trials of tomorrow. Rather lay awake in the bed full of sorrow. I'm on the pursuit of happiness, and I know everything is shining on.
Got done with the squats and some pull throughs. We didn't record the pull throughs because they're kind of boring to watch.
Right.
PR'd. Feeling like death now though. Kevin, how you feeling?
Paul, how you feeling after those squats?
Feeling high.
Feeling high.
I'm about to do some lunges, or I don't know what Kevin's about to do. His groin's hurting. But third movement, and I'm already dying. See how it goes.
No, everything is shining, always gonna be gold. I'll be fine once I get it.
Pursuit of happiness.
more cardio than fucking.
I'm sweating so much you can't even tell I'm crying. I'm sweating so much you can't even tell I'm crying. It's pretty good. Pretty good leg day. We've got leg extension and curls. I'm gonna be walking funny after the leg extensions. So I say we do those last. If you're cool with that. Yeah.
What are we doing?
I like this angle.
I almost did start crying. Oh, fuck.
Oh my god, the lighting is insane.
Alright, I'm holding. Oh, bitch.
Sorry, bro. The camera, the angles are more important than your injuries.
Camera or the lighting actually
is insane, right?
Can you not feel your calves when you're doing it?
That was just a proof. I got small calves, but that doesn't mean I don't train them. I'm trying to get them bigger.
What'd you say? I said, could you not feel them when you're touching them or what?
What?
Your calves right there?
No. I was just looking for, you know, when you take an intense shit and you're just looking for anything to grab?
Oh.
That was me right there.
Kevin, last move of the day. How you feeling?
Feeling good.
Bro, you see my legs are fucking shaking right now.
Mine is too.
Should have taken some salt.
And then you're fucking salt.
I feel like the pump would have been nasty with some salt.
Or you would have died.
I think. No, weirdly enough, I don't think this is the hardest leg day we've had.
I feel like the hard is was the first week. Oh. For sure that was the first week for me.
Because you squatted like twice that week, no?
The lunges is what killed me.
We're only squatting once a week now. Oh, we're done. Let's get the fuck out of here. Haven't eaten anything. Oh. Still gotta get used to holding the camera like out so you're not just staring at my double chin and shit.
You have to get like a.
I know.
Remember?
Like the third day I had this thing, I dropped it in Ross. Because I was trying to just wave it around. Damn. Kevin? Final thoughts?
Good workout. I had very low energy this morning, but
yeah.
Still.
So did I. I think that's what I said at the start of the video.
Low energy, yeah. I don't know. Maybe we should invest in some pre-workout for days like this.
If anybody takes pre-workout,
we'll We should try that one that coworker.
If anybody takes pre-workout, give us your recommendations.
And like, we don't want no crazy shit.
Yeah, we're not looking for something insane. Just a little
something to give you, like, you know, when you're like tired and you're like, work out, you just take it and it gives you a nice boost.
Nice little boost. I'm not looking to get cracked out, start scratching myself after every set.
I don't really like the scratching shit.
I mean, that's part of it. The beta alanine.
Not all of them have that though. That's like.
All right. No wisdom today. I guess the only wisdom is Kevin's been slacking a little bit with the reading, but that just means he's got to get back on it, you know.
Yep.
Don't get discouraged. Don't. What did we say? Don't identify yourself with your bad habits.
Oh.
Do more.